If you want to be married more than 7 or 8 minutes, I tell you what, you better learn how to stretch an errand. And I can stretch an errand. I tell you what, I've learned that. This is the greatest errand I've ever stretched. I don't know if you can tell it, but I got jet lag, but because that's how I got here, was on the jet. But this is London. And right up there is where David Bowie lives.
But so far it's been, I don't know, it's just been disappointing.
Dot! What? I can't, I don't know, it's a bad connection. Well, I told you I was gonna go to Lowe's and get a new water heater. And I'm sorry, but I'm gonna be late tonight. There was a lot of traffic and there was a tractor trailer turned over and there's a load of BBs and I was having to help people, you know, cause people were falling down on the BBs, you know, and then CNN came over and they tried, you know, they wanted to talk to me. Okay, here goes. I sure hope Dot's not home. I've been gone since Tuesday, now it's Monday. That's the rock wall I built right there. She's home. All right, I'm sorry. Y'all do not want to see this. I gotta find me a new place to live.